Joyce, get up here.
I've actually stolen the fourth quarter line from him, but while I was listening to him, I thought about something. If this is the football game, I ain't playing. I'm serious as a heart attack about what's about to happen in the next 5 weeks, and I'm going to be the one to rain a little bit on all of our parades. Because what has been proven to me in the last 6 weeks is that the opponent, the incumbent, will do anything at any time to win this election. And I've been around a long time. As a matter of fact, once upon a time, I was in the same party as the incumbent. And I'm here to tell you, they will cheat, they will lie, they will steal, they will make stuff up. This is about to get really brutal. They're not backing down. When you have, the audacity of the Congressional Black Caucus sending down a committee of black people to run against the black congressman, future congressman, just tells you how low they're willing to go. And now is the time where you really have to make it up in your mind that if we're all out here on this field together, who's gonna block, who's gonna tackle, who's gonna run the ball, and who's gonna sell the refreshments? I volunteer for the last. But I'm serious, this is something that we all have to get involved in. Early voting means lots of cheating. Early voting means we have to have people who are willing to go to those polling precincts and stand there and make sure that we don't see busloads of people coming in from undisclosed locations with people from undisclosed environments coming into these places without at least raising a fuss. These are the times when individuals are going to put 3, 4, 5 hours together. And let me say this to the veterans who are here today. I've watched this tracker follow this man around for over a month now, into churches, into public facilities, into the lobbies, anywhere that he's gone. And while I would have done what happened today earlier, I understand why Colonel West waited until he was surrounded by his brothers in arms. I need you guys on your motorcycles, in your trucks, and in your cars to get activated, to get out to polling places, and to make sure that if anybody tries to do anything that's un-American in this upcoming election, that they will face the wrath of the United States military. Because it may be the fourth quarter, but I ain't playing. Thank you.